Sunday school class. All right, everyone, quiet down now. All your gifts sound really nice, but I got a gift better than all of your clothes. In fact, my gift is the best gift ever. Yep, and since it's Christmas, I plan to share that gift with all of you today. No, my gift is better than any electronic, new sneakers, or even winning a bunch of money in the lottery.
Enough already. What is the gift?
I will give you all a hint. My gift didn't cost me anything.
It was free?
Guys, my gift is Jesus. He was free for me to receive and pass along to others.
How is Jesus the best gift ever? Yeah, I'd rather have him than
you. Me too.
Jesus is the best gift because he is the reason we exchange gifts at Christmas. If God never gave his son, Jesus, there would be no Christmas. Therefore, you would never get in any of those fancy games you all want.
Enough already. What is the gift?
Yes, hooray for Jesus. Hooray for him being the best gift, not because of the other gift we received. Have any of you ever been sick?
I have.
How did you get well again?
I don't know, because my mom gave me chicken soup.
No. No, chicken soup did not heal you. Jesus did. He is our healer, our protector, and our savior. Jesus was born so he could have the gift of eternal life. The Bible says, God loved the world so much that he gave his one and only son, so that everyone who believes in him will not perish but have eternal life.
Oh!